Hi, I'm Dr. Harsha Ramchandani, Chief Medical Officer with Bay Area Community Health, and I'm proud to be part of Community Health Center Consortium. We provide high quality, affordable care to all individuals irrespective of their ability to pay or insurance status. At the beginning of pandemic, we all moved to provide services through the virtual care to our patients and the community members. As a primary care physician, I understand the importance of face-to-face visits, but the telehealth modality had opened new doors to achieve better control of several chronic care conditions and medical behavioral diagnosis. Patients who have no transportation or allowed time off from their work can now be seen by telehealth visits. We try to do video visits as much as possible, but some of our patients, they don't have smartphones or computers with cameras or even the Wi-Fi connections. And some of our patients, they don't feel comfortable showing their home conditions to us. With all that, phone visits have been a blessing to all the healthcare providers. With telehealth and phone visits, we have been able to continue medical educations and behavioral health support. As a medical provider and as a chief medical officer, I see a huge benefits of video and phone visits, and I urge the administration to continue providing us this support. Thank you.